That's impressive. Are you kidding me? That's how you scare the fish. Is that full speed? It sounded like something was swelling up. Get that thing open, unplug, quick. Dude, it's a ripping.
I don't want it to blow up in my boat.
Yeah. I'm trying to get it out.
I don't want to touch it, dude. I don't want it to blow up in my face.
Well, it's unplugged now, so it can't do any more damage. If it was going to blow, it would have already gone. That zip tie is nice and tight.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Ross, I was telling you, dude, you're going to start to tax some batteries. Get that thing out of there as quick as possible. Smell it. See, just wait till you buy those China batteries. We're gonna do that real quick. Yep. We're taxing the batteries. All that voltage all at once. It's gonna heat quick. Water cooled batteries. But I don't know how those guys do those races. I don't think they're running 6 cells. We're even on that servo.
Do I fucking stick my fingers in there and do that shot?
It's gonna blow, it already went.
Sure.
There's no more power to it, so it can't really do any more damage. But that's what I was saying, that scrub's gonna be tight. That's one thing about it. This motor still get hot, but you don't have to worry about it. Yeah, this thing turns. I didn't think they could turn like that. I was sitting there trying to film. yeah, that's done, dude.